Arcadia is about to become ground zero for yet another supernatural storm, with more colossal and dangerous villains than our heroes have ever faced before. Trollhunters: Rise of the Titans is coming this summer to finally bring a glorious end to the epic Tales of Arcadia saga, following the events of Guillermo del Toro's sensational animated trilogy. For those Trollhunters fans who followed all of the team's adventures, this film will bring a much-anticipated conclusion to the riveting fantasy series that's been captivating kids and adults alike since it first premiered nearly 5 years ago. But before the film arrives on Wednesday, July 21st, there are a few more things you should know about Trollhunters: Rise of the Titans. Let's take a closer look at the exciting new adventure ahead for our favorite Arcadian heroes. Jim Lake Jr. sure has made a lot of new friends since that fateful day when he first came across Merlin's magic amulet and unwittingly assumed the mantle of the first human troll hunter.
Trolls?
Trolls! Yes, trolls! And it is now your charge to protect them. For you, Master Jim, are the troll hunter.
Troll hunter.
This honor is yours to accept. So what say you?
Not only does he still have his longtime best friend Toby fighting by his side, but he's also flanked by his love, the fair Claire Nunez, along with the world's bravest trolls, a few extraterrestrial fighters, and even a powerful wizard. And they're all going to join forces to stand up for that special little town of Arcadia, not to mention the world at large, when the Arcane Order uses their dark magic to summon the ancient titans to the surface of Earth. That's right, all of your favorites are coming back for this last leg of the sweeping adventure series. The returning voice cast for the film includes Emil Hirsch as Jem, Lexi Medrano as Claire, Charlie Saxon as Toby, Kelsey Grammer as Blinky, Fred Tatasciore as Arg, Jonathan Hyde as Walter Strickler, Amy Landeker as Barbara Lake, and Steven Yeun as Steve Palchuk.
Like my ride, butt neck, last on the showroom floor, handles like a dream.
We'll also see the return of Cole Sand as the voice of Eli Pepperjack, Tatiana Maslany as Queen Aja, Nick Offerman as Vervados Vex, Diego Luna as Krell, Nick Frost as Stuart, Colin O'Donoghue as Dukesy, and so many more. Meanwhile, the man who created it all, creator Guillermo del Toro, returns as executive producer alongside Chad Hams and the film's co-writers Mark Guggenheim, Dan Hageman, and Kevin Hageman. And the pick is directed by Joanne Matt, Francisco Ruiz Velasco, and Andrew L. Schmidt, all of whom can be credited for helming all-timer episodes from the series. Put simply, Rise of the Titans is bringing back all the best talents from the trilogy to make an ending fans won't soon forget. Rise of the Titans marks the culmination of three full series of action. What started off as a comparatively simple fight to rid the town of pesky goblins and unmask a few changelings has since spiraled into a sweeping adventure across literal time and space. The story kicked off with Tales of Arcadia, which lasted for three seasons, and saw Jim rise from an unsuspecting teen into a fully formed hero with two powerful sidekicks who helped him face the likes of Bular, Angor Rot, Gunmar, and the sorceress Morgana. Then, over the course of two seasons in Three Below, we watched Aja and Krell grow from clueless extraterrestrial royals on the run into a pair of selfless saviors, with a little help from Vervados Vex, and a few other friends, of course. Finally, in a limited series Wizards, we got to find out a whole lot more about the history of Merlin and his highly underrated protege Dukesy, as he led the crew in a journey through the past, and ultimately proved his mettle as a supreme sorcerer. Last we saw of our heroes, Jim was finally back in his human form and reunited with Claire, Toby, and their faithful troll buddies as Dukesy embarked on yet another journey to prevent the wizarding apocalypse.
Hey, look out! The world's gonna end! We're all gonna die!
Not on my watch.
We'll have to wait until July 21st to find out how the epic conclusion to the Trollhunter saga unfolds. But we can be certain that the Friends of Arcadia will put up a fight, no matter how big the new butt snacks happen to be. Thanks for watching. Click the links in our video to watch more from Netflix Film Club. Subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest exclusive videos. Plus, hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.